Hello, and welcome to King's Story, a Thief 2 fan mission. It's two missions, actually. Campaign. I'm just going to get started, and we'll see the opening cutscene. Alright, mission one, overture. So, we have to go and steal a crown from the king in Singerschloss. Don't leave the path, there are places in these mountains that no one has come back from. Okay, it's interesting. I wonder how I know what the path is. If the guards raise the alarm, it'll be impossible to complete the task. Although any weapon can be used, they must not be alerted. Nothing to make them suspect an intruder, and nobody's discovered. Alright, we can play it in Allegro, Moderato, or Largo, which is fast, medium, or slow, apparently. I'm gonna go for medium. I don't know whether this translates exactly to difficulty settings in terms of like my health and guard health or something, but I'm gonna assume it does. And stick with my normal kind of middle difficulty. Well, we are in the mountains. Let's start with a save game. It's a long way down. I don't want to fall down there. It feels very large and open, which is unusual for me. There's a new light gem that's a little eye. Never a fan when they of missions that replace the light gem, because I know the thief light gem inside out, and the custom ones always feel different, they read different. I don't know as easily whether I'm visible or not. I'll assume that's dark. When it goes yellow in the pupil, it's the usual. Ooh, I don't want it to fall down there. Let's fall, let's try dropping down here. Thank you. Yeah, that's the normal, just visible, I guess. And when the iris lights up, it's fully visible. That. Well, that's not the way forward. Is this the way forward? I guess maybe I'm getting stuck. Okay. A growling noise from something. Who is that? Oh, they've gone. Oh, and they seem to have left an arrow there. Oh, careful, Garrett. Oh, it's a plant. Okay, this is quite odd. Careful! I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. I guess I go up there and then drop down to the next boulder rather than trying to get through underneath. Oh, it's a king. Am I hallucinating? We shall see. Alright. It feels like I'm gonna hurt myself if I drop down there, but let's try it. No? Okay. Oof. Alright. Don't leave the path, they said. This looks like it's off the path. I'm gonna have to see what's down there. Ouch, that one hurt. Nothing, right? Ooh. There's an arrow stuck up there. Like a rope arrow. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Cave. There's another cave just here. It's weird, it's not very dark at all yet in the game, and yet it says I'm basically invisible. I'm just gonna quickly try tweaking the gamma here. Nice! What errors on the stalactites there, I like that. It's got a big cavern there. I could go up that way, or I could go down this way. Got a bunch of potion bottles that someone was filling, but I can't pick them up. Okay. Oh, there's a chest here. I got a rope arrow, alright. One rope arrow. That might help me with that tree that I saw another rope arrow stuck into. These are, I do like the way they've constructed these caves. They're pretty good for being, for thief caves. Caves and thief are notoriously hard to do and have them feel good. Oh, look, more water crystals. But this feels very... rough. Usually the caves feel kind of a little too simplistic with limited shapes that you have in Thief to make levels out of. Where am I going? Just right where I came in, I think so. That's actually pretty well constructed. I might want to open this up in the editor later and look at how they constructed it. It's very hard to climb, even if it looks nice. Alright, let's get me stuck there. Okay, now I should be able to use a rip arrow in that, right? Sort of suggests there's one already there. Gonna take another save. I'm not gonna overwrite my quick save yet because if I can't stick a rip arrow in that, then I'm kinda screwed. Okay, good. Can I get this other one? Can I not take the other one? Ah, shame. Well, I don't want to lose mine. Oops, well, I just did. I'm not properly on this rock. Can I reach it if I just lean forward here? No, alright, let's try jumping back onto it. Let's try that again. Sort of worked, but only sort of. Okay, I'm not jumping far enough. Oh, well, that's not good, is it? Reach that. Alright, let's reload. Good thing I made a save. Let's try a little further across. Let's try here. Similar problem. No, come on. Up that rope. No, right. Oh dear. Oh dear. Wasn't really expecting to have rope arrow wrangling issues. That's not good. Now I'm not using a quick save here because I had a quick save from just before I dropped down into this area. And if for whatever reason I get completely stuck here and can't get out, I'm gonna need to load the quick save, so. So I keep going back and forth to the menu now. Well, maybe I don't need the rope arrow. I mean, it's just given me one here just so I can get out, as far as I can tell. But, alright. Got it. So is this where I dropped down here from? No, was it? I'm lost. Alright, let's save again. Let's... we can continue down there, that's for sure. We can also continue up here, maybe? I don't know. I'm just gonna quickly load the quick save. I'm a little lost, it's confused as to where it was. So I dropped down. Oh, that's right, drop down there. So if I had kept coming this way, I assume it would have just taken me to the same place, right? I'm just trying to get my bearings here. Maybe, sort of. Maybe. Nope. That's off the path. Alright. Very stuck on little tiny 1-inch ledges, Garrett. Yeah, it looks like that's up over the round the corner there. Alright, let's come down. Down here. Don't leave the path, it says, but it doesn't really tell us where the path is. We just find out when it says objective failed. Although, obviously, anything high enough to fall to my death from is not going to be counted as on the path. Oh. Let's head down there. Let's just zoom in and have a look. Yeah, just smudged on the rock. For some reason, I thought there was bones. Is that off the path? Are we allowed to come down here? We're allowed to come down here. But there's no reason to. Although, if I can get stuck. There's some red glowy things there. That. What the hell is that? I don't know, and I don't want it to see me. Let's see if we'll keep well away from that. What's these? Oh. Can't pick them up, they're just instant health. Okay, that's probably a bad idea to just use them up like that. So this massive lake, and we've got a weird creature there. I don't imagine he's going to be happy to see me. I'm going to go back and go around. Should have kept some of those tomatoes. If I can get back out. That's a very good if. Maybe I can't. Maybe I just have to take the risk. I've only got the one broadhead, so I don't really want to just risk shooting at it. There's some more plants there. Whoops. Get out of the water. Oh, can't get up there. Oh, that's just where I was before, right? There's a fish. Alright, I think I can just see in the distance there a little wooden tree trunk bridge or something. Yeah, that's the one I can see from up above, so that's got to be the way I've got to go. Which means I've got to deal with this creature. I think, whatever it is. See what's in this way first. This is tempting. Creepy sounds. Another piece of cavern. Something down here, right? Just that's not going to get me anywhere. Rock, grass, something to actually collect. Okay, what have we got? Another king's plant. Dramatic music. Very dramatic music. I did jump at that. Oh, look at this little crystal formation. That's very neat. A 9 wood arrows, okay. I mean, I must have been not only drunk when I made the bat. Aha, dramatic music, and there are bones here. So the growling noises, but there's nothing visible. Not the first time I've heard growling noises. Unless there's a spawned monster in here. Yeah, I have no idea what the growling's about. So we've got our friend over there, we've got to deal with that fish. Glows. Or is it just bright? I think it's just bright. I wonder if it bites. Don't think I want to find out. Alright, let's go see if I can knock this fellow out. Werewolfy sort of thing. No, it's just... Whoa, 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 what? I'm flying! I think the scripting is a bit broken. Yeah. Hello. All right, well, good thing I saved. What happens if I shoot him? And don't miss. Not missing would be a good idea. Very odd shape, I don't have a good way of judging distances to a non-human. Oh. I think we're gonna have the same problem again, but we'll find out. We're in the cave this time. No, no, not above the cave. Alright. That's very fiddly scripting, it seems. I wonder if it works better if I come from the other side. Is there anything in the water that I want? No. Alright, that's coming in from this side. Third time's the charm, right? Yay! Oh no, we're gonna get stuck here. Oh no! Thank you. was unexpected. Alright, let's make a save. I wasn't expecting to fly through the air with Red Evaporator's plane. I see a bridge up there. That must be a way into the castle, right? Yeah, nothing else here. Alright. Onwards. Not too surprising if you design your kind of cutscene around actually making the player fly, that it'll have some bugs. Collision related. But I guess this mission probably then predates New Dark. Because the New Dark stuff has a bunch more tools for actual camera. Attaching the camera to things, so you don't necessarily have to be making the player fly. Get there. Is that the way, or is this the way? I'm guessing that must be the way, because this doesn't look. I guess I can get up here. So what? Whoa. Slow down, Garrett. Oh, that's not good. I think I'm stuck in here now, right? I can get through. Oh, well, I'll have to live with that. Let's hope we can find some more tomatoes. What happens if I go downstream? Door. Interesting. Jane Jensen, the beast within, I guess. Whoever made this map was a Gabriel Knight fan. What have we got? We got a sword. It looks a little broken, but I guess it'll do. Can we take some shoes? No. I want a top hat. Can I not take a top hat? Ooh. Well, a sword is perhaps useful. What's this? Empty glass. I can't make it back to the cave where they were filling these before. Maybe I can do something with it? Well, I guess we'll continue. I'll take it with me just for funsies. Climb back up here. These stretched dodecahedron boulders actually were very effective. But all this really steep climbing, this is feels like it's geometry is so. Ooh, nice square box. Geometry is very rough and angular. I'm constantly afraid I'm just gonna suffer sudden heart attack syndrome. I think that's been fixed a bit in New Dark. I'm not even sure if I've got a new mantle on. Might make it easier. Might explain why I'm not having too much trouble climbing. Yeah, it's low resolution, sure, but that's the engine's fault and the time period this thing is for, but that's very nice use of a sky. Awful lot of custom work has been put into this map. It's another broken sword. And what do I do here? I use my sword to chop down this tree. Ahaha! I can.
Oops.
Oops. Oh. But that broke the sword. Alright. I'm gonna take my empty glass. Oh well. Oh, I get it. It was a broken sword, and that's why there's the broken sword. Reference to the broken sword game in there. Yes. I'm very slow today. Alright, the broken sword is now doubly broken. So, if we continue with. Bah! Difficulty. Through these caverns. Come on. Caverns which are very difficult to climb. Most of them seem to be pushing at the edge of the climbable slope limits, which is unfortunate. A little less steep would have been good. However, someone has made a bridge to a pointless cave. Aha! There's the castle! It's gotta be post New Dark, you wouldn't have this many polygons and stuff, I don't think. I don't know. I'll have to dig into it later and find out. Alright, that's a nice view indeed. Oh look, there's somebody there. I'm not gonna shoot him, just have a look. See, there's a guard, an archer. However, I'm going to take a screenshot of this because that's a very nice view. Which way do I go? From maybe down there? Maybe down here? Coming down here, that archer's going to see me, right? I can see how it connects to the. Maybe it connects to the over there? I don't know. Don't know. Alright, let's make a. Let's take a hard save. And let's try this way first, see if this takes me anywhere or turns out to be a bad idea. It's feeling like a bad idea already, but. Objective failed, yep! Thanks. Oh, wait, where's my glass? Probably don't need it, right? Still easy for me to be carrying it. So. Is he going to see me from that distance? I hope not, otherwise I'll have failed again. Careful. I can't make that jump. Like, I'm going to have to. I'm basically walking right in front of him, right? Oh, I see, he turns around. Does he? Oh no, his face is just in shadow. He is facing this way. Oh, he does turn. Sorta. I'm in the shadow right now, but he turns right around. Right. No, you saw nothing. There's no one here. Go, do I have to run past there? Feel very visible.
Not again.
Not again indeed. Let's assume he can't see me there. Go a little more carefully here. Good guard down that way too. In the guard box, no doubt. There's a way in and out, which I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go back. Here's another footsteps too. There must be a guard patrolling. Yep, he's carrying a torch with him. Long pathway there. Oh, he lights torches. That's not fun. It's no fun at all. Nasty fellow. Is there anything down here? I mean, there's no. Get a little too far down there and objective failed. A highly linear path is not really ideal for thief, but you know. The path of the Holy Grail. Watch out, the path is destroyed. Proceed at your own risk. Alright, that's the way I came. Back is no doubt takes me to the castle. What's up this way? Our guard friend standing there. He's not looking this way, is he? He's lighting more torches. Oh dear, there's another one.
Damn coffin rule is broken. There's fancy gadgets around here. I can't get a simple mug of coffee.
There's more footsteps. Let's see if I can get this fella.
Hello?
Do have to be careful that bodies aren't found, because if they find bodies, I fail. I think that one will be alright. Footsteps appear to be coming here. Yes. Hello, my good fellow. I'm a bush, don't mind me.
Oh.
You should join your friend here. Those footsteps coming or going? Coming. This isn't the fellow with the torch, is it? No, it's not a guard. Well, I'm gonna have a collection here, I think.
What the?
opposite that. I don't know. Rabbit? Looks like a rabbit. Rabbity thing. It's also floating weirdly. Oh yeah, it's a rabbit. Okay, footsteps are receding. What's the sign say? There is the possibility of landslides. Don't climb over the fence. I'm going to climb over the fence. I'm going to save first. Ah, objective failed. Okay. Right, I shouldn't climb over the fence. Oh, so this is the way into the castle then. I am going the correct way. Which means I've left my little empty glass behind. I don't know if I need it. Not sure why it would be there if I don't need it, but... can't cut that. This looks all very sunlit and dangerous. And there was a guard who walks up and down this way.
Hmm?
Speaking of...
Hey! Stop right there!
Speaking of... what's the worst possible timing? Oh, I was gonna go knock him out, but his friend is there, alright? There's at least two of them. Plus the fellow with the torches unaccounted for. Now, in the readme, they did say this mission was possible without knocking anyone out. But, it seems to me it'd be very hard to do that. Whoa. He was on the ground and I was carrying it at the same time there. That was odd. Seems to me it'd be very hard to do this without knocking anyone out unless you already knew where you were going. Because there's not really many places to scout from. There's not much shadow. See, that was... I almost got seen there. Oh, that's not the same archer. That's a curved sword. Beware of the archer. Okay, jump across there now, there's no point. Oh. Okay, very weird sound here. I guess it's not altogether surprising given the geometry. Sleep now. And let me take your arrows. You can sleep there, that's fine. Nobody can see you there. Alright, we are almost at the castle and it's a suspicious crate. Suspiciously convenient for climbing on things, I guess, so I'll leave it for now. Is there any guards actually at the gate of the castle, you know? Where you would expect to have guards. Yeah, if a crate, I might be able to climb in that window. Let's make a hard save. Let's check the gate. That gate looks pretty hard to get at. I think there's a guard over that way somewhere. So I could try the crate and climb in the window, or I could try coming this way. Sun glare. Oh, is that the same? Is that the way I came? Is that the cave with the wolfy monster at it? The lake, which had the wolfy monster at it. Someone's left a access point. This feels very Half-Life, but I guess that's because I'm on very narrow ledges over very steep cliffs in sunlight. I'm not expecting helicopters to come and attack me, at least. No, that's not the same lake that I was at. That's just a different one. Very precarious. I should have taken the crate and climbed in the window. Alright, a little less precarious out here. Is that a drain pipe I can climb up? If it's a drain pipe, I can't climb up it. Oh! What a guard. He does turn. Does he? Oh, maybe not. Oh, that's the one I saw before. He's the one who was watching me. That's right. You just come around here, mister. Let's see if there's a bit more shadow over here somewhere to drop you. Probably safer here, yeah. Alright. Oh, I see he's going up and down the steps. What's he got on his belt there? Oh! Back door key! Well, that's convenient because I want to get in the back door. Can I climb over this fence? Yep! Well, that's a bad idea, isn't it? I'll try that again, because it's not inevitable that I fall. But it's probably a bad idea to come this way. Probably nothing I need out this way. Probably, in fact, no way to progress out this way. Just to risk my life for nothing. Alright. I don't even need to climb the fence, I can just walk around it. Back door, then. Wait, what? How come I can't use the back door key on the back door? Hey? Is there a separate lock I'm missing or something, or what? It's not even probable. Shut up, Benny. Okay, well that's not any use then. Well, I guess we're gonna go all the way around and try the crate and the window. Let's save in case I fall to my death in this. Actually, it looks like I could get down there safely, you know? I'm sure I'll hit objective fail in a minute. I'm just curious. Alright, I can get that far safely. And then... death! Death and failure. Right. Let's not do that. You see, I want to explore, this map doesn't want me to explore. And that makes me sad and full. Okay, more careful, Garrett. Much more careful. Why can I hear footsteps on grass? Must be a garden there, I don't know. Didn't hear that. Let's go grab that crate. Well, possibly could get there, but I don't think so. I'll just try the window. Ah. Big lever. But I can't get there. Oh wait, I didn't even need that crate because there's a vine. Is that a secret door? No, probably not. So the vine lets me see, But it doesn't feel like it's big wide enough for me to actually jump in. So I can see there's a lever there, but I can't really do anything with it. Whoa! I was not expecting it to fall off. Yeah, it's just a seam. That's just a texture seam, not a secret door. Okay. There's no wood for rivers, and I guess I'm supposed to go around the back somehow. Or no, there's another vine here, right? Well, that's not gonna help me, because if I climb on there, I'm just gonna slide off and hurt myself again. Weird vine ladders. Oh, weird.
Just because I've been here only a few months, I think that I can just get away with putting me around. I'll show them someday. Something that I can do with this herb.
That's too high for me to jump up. I guess I'm gonna see if what I missed with this back door. Getting in. I mean, getting in is the whole point of this first mission. Most of the mission takes place inside. I'm trying to steal the crown. I'll climb up a drain pipe, you know. Shimmy up. Don't understand what's wrong with the door here. A keyhole. And for some reason, it sets off an alarm. Alright, that's not good. If they get alerted, bad things happen. Very impressive construction on this castle, to be honest. It's been a ton of work.
Nobody put his bare
Alright, let's make a hard save here. And let me try that again. So what I was missing last time is this tiny little keyhole right there. I'm not sure why that has set off an alarm. Is that a problem? Wrong save. Ah, appears to be a problem. I guess I've got to be quick, and if I'm quick, I can open the door and get in and... I died. There's a wolf. A wolf and bones. So that's a lock, right? And I don't think I can pick it. I can't pick it. I can use the back door key on it, but it doesn't open anything. Just starts this light going. What? What am I doing wrong? Yeah, what am I supposed to do here? Right, let's try this one, which was from when? Before I went around the back there, I think. Just wondering if things are going to be different if I haven't knocked out the guard there, if he, like, reacts to the light and opens the door or something. Come on. Seems unlikely, but, something worth a try. One of the things in the readme did say, well, a couple of things it said, make frequent hard saves because... Firstly, because there's the objectives to have no bodies discovered, which means you could fail because some guard somewhere else you haven't even seen finds a body that you didn't hide well enough. You know, should be bad. But also because there's timed objectives, like, for example, the one we just encountered. Yeah, this is before. Definitely before. Wait till that guy goes back up on that.
Nobody around. But I saw something.
Oh, you saw nothing.
Are they making noise now?
Alright, so if I don't knock that guard out, but merely steal his key, this goes okay. Just go there. No! Don't want you, I want your arrow, that's right. Alright, hard save time. Let's overwrite that one. I can propagate it if I need to. What happens if I do this now? Does he react in any way? Yep! Well, in a useful way. Does he just notice if I steal his key? soldiers, huh? We're just hitting an hour. So if I don't figure this out soon, I'm going to have to stop for my regimented tea break and leg stretching. Alright. What's he going to do? Is he going to get up there and find that his key is missing? Nope. He's just going to stand there. Alright, I'm going to knock him out again. I'm going to try... I've made a hard save just before this. Okay. I'm going to try knocking him out again, and then... try using an arrow on that red light before using the key on the door. Let's try that. That's a bad idea! I alerted the guard, and I failed. Okay, what am I supposed to do here?
What was that noise? Nothing now. Show you.
Wait, what? Oh, he can open the door. But I can't.
Don't worry, I'll find you. Oh, well, it must have been nothing.
You've messed with the wrong man, thief! I'll see your bones!
I mean, okay, that's...
come up!
One way to make him open the door and get in, but not the recommended way. So what was different that time? Why did... is there like a trap by the door? Or it was dark enough here to leave the body. I think it's dark enough there to leave the body. If I stay off the stairs? Can I? I can't even reach the damn thing.
Someone making noise? I don't see anything now. Come on! Where are you, you tougher?
Come on, open the door for me. No! Oh. Just have to wait till he gives up and goes back in. Not sure that's how I'm supposed to do it. But I'm inside. And I can turn the alarm off now. I'll just say front gate security system. Oh, the front gate security, okay. To all guards, notice the time for opening the second lock safely has been increased to 12 seconds because of frequent false alarms. Please don't be as slow as you are accustomed, for the interval of 12 seconds is the maximum amount of time allowed. From now on, those setting off the alarm will be harshly fined. Engineering service, endorsed by the chief guard. Oh, there's a second lock on that door that I didn't see. Nice statue. Nice painting. Alright, I think I want the lights off. This door does not appear to open. But the front gate security system is off. Oh, there's another light switch. Hmm. I'm taking a look at this door. Wait. There. That's the one lock. There must be another one. Yeah, well, I definitely did that the wrong way. Right, I'm gonna just make a hard save here. And reload. No, not that one. Reload that one. I'm just gonna see if I can do this the proper way. The way I'm supposed to do it. Just because I'm curious about it. You go to sleep. So there's a second lock that appears, or what? That's the first lock. Is there a second one even visible yet? 12 seconds. Alright, quick save. Scripting is buggy because it didn't set off the alarm there. I don't see a second, anything resembling a second lock here. Alright, never mind. My curiosity can be satisfied later. I'll look it up. So we have a door here with a handle that doesn't appear to have any way of opening it. So I guess I've got to go in the front gate now. Can I grab any of these weapons? That'd be nice. I don't have any weapons. No, I can't. I mean, I don't have a sword. I have 13 broadheads. But again, my goal is not to kill people. Ideally. Alright, let's go around the front again. Let's see if we can get inside. And then we can call this an episode. Those trees going sideways. The rock collapsed after the tree started growing. Careful, Garrett. Careful. That I've done something there? Front gate security system. Has anything changed? The lever hasn't moved. There's the field with the rabbit. So it looks a bit too high, but I can try. Why was the front gate security system controlled from the back door? That's way too high. Why was the front gate security system controlled from the back door, and why can't I get in there? And again, the windows here are a little too narrow. Climb in. Just a little. Garrett's not very fat. He's only 2.5 units wide. So there must be like 2 units? I don't know. Feels like he could almost fit. Or maybe he could if he was lined up exactly, but. Front gate security system. What? Is that supposed to do something there? There's nothing there. Maybe that's why the crate exists, right? So I can reach that panel. Maybe by opening the back door the wrong way I've messed up some scripting? I don't know. I don't know. Alright, I'm going to cut here on this nice feed. Actually, let's get a bit. Get up a little. I'm going to cut here. and gonna make myself a cup of tea and also check up on the forums what I'm missing about these doors, because something's not right. Alright, so that, if it is not anything at the moment, what I need to do is what I thought, you know, what I thought before I might need to do, but supposed to shoot an arrow at that lever. Problem is, can't see it from down. Ah, I can jump. Alright. Because you can't use your bow. You know, you can see the lever from here, but you can't use the bow when you're on a ladder. Wow, that's incredibly slow. Oh, God. Okay, those are security cameras, but I turned them off. That's okay. I wonder if this is timed. Well, I was wondering if it's going to come back down again. Apparently not. Alright, let's try lockpicking. Let's hope there's no guards just the other side of this door, huh? Wait, what? It's locking itself again. This is a very strange lock. Do it the wrong way. Use the wrong one and it goes back a step. Alright. Hello, Verve, in the chat. How you bastard. Alright, I hate the designer of this map already. There's no point to this puzzle except to be difficult, because there's no challenge. Well, there's a bit of a challenge in figuring out how it's supposed to work, because it's bizarre. But alright. Mission success. I've reached, got inside the castle. So next mission, I have to get in the interior of the castle and find the crown. Right. I'm gonna cut this recording here and then we'll continue with the recording the second episode after that. See you for the next mission.